Hey everyone, this is Ford Mustang 98 guy here. Today, let's take an in-depth look at the 2012 Ford Focus SE sedan. Today I'm going to give you all a full and in-depth review on the Focus. We'll start the engine, show it off, go to the performance details, and show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. Probably thinks this might be a 2010. I think I'm right, 2012. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. The gray exterior has chrome door handles. Black cloth interior. Oh, this thing's a little small. Let's tilt the wheel back up. I'm not used to Fords. Slide the seat. It's kind of sunny out, so beware of the glare. Won't be able to see that, but I don't know if you'll be able to see that. White face gauge cluster. Starts right up. It's a turnkey car. It's got a 3-spoke design, leather wrapped steering wheel. Has a 4-speed automatic transmission with low gear selection. Leather wrapped handbrake. Alright, so we'll go and cut on the hazards, as well as the headlights and fog lights. Automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior.
He's over there. Yeah. Michael, where's Ange?
He's over there. Am I have to do your car after?
Yeah. How are you?
What year is it?
2011.
This one too?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, this is 2011. Made my bad. What? I actually said 2012.
Oh.
2011, both of them?
Yeah. We got them in 2012.
Oh, the 2011.
Yeah.
So 2011, I was wrong.
Hey, these are 2011, right?
Too much sound here. And there's your exhaust. Sorry about the sun. It's too much sun out here. All right. So, we'll pop the hood. There's the engine. Right there's your battery. There's the hood prop. Oh, 2011. I was actually right. It is a 2011. So it's 3 years old. Can you still wash the fluid? Transmission fluid. All right, we're gonna shut her up. Sometimes it doesn't close, but anyhow, I did it. Here are your power windows, power locks. This is your window lock. Full manual driver's seat. Manual tilting steering wheel right underneath. It's a very nice car, actually. I actually like it. It's a, like I said, it's a turnkey car in the beginning. No warning lights on the dash of any kind. Let's go ahead and see how she revs. Has a very nice sounding motor to it. Revs up really, really nice. Engine sounds great, actually. It's very smooth. Gets the job done. It's a Ford Focus. I mean, it's a four-cylinder engine, but it gets the job done. I mean, what can I say? It's a Focus. It's really nice. You can actually hear the sound of it. Very great. Actually, sounds nice. I'm sorry you can't see it a little well. It's the sun. There's a little bit of sun outside, so beware of that. Very nice. Actually, revs up great. Do you see with the Focus logo right there? All right, shut her up. Easy to use climate control right here. You have your temperature, different modes, front defrost, rear defrost, your air conditioning, heated seats for the driver and passenger, max AC, and your fan speed right here. Right here, your driver info system. I believe it shows up right there. Not bad, actually. Right controlled by here. Down there, you have your power outlet. Yeah, this has the AM/FM radio with CD player. Also shows up there, the display. I don't think you'll be able to see it, but there you go. Shows up right there. Can't you see it run out of lights? Reset stations right there. Yes, you have two power outlets down there. It has Microsoft Sync, cup holders, storage. You have your radio controls right here. You also have Bluetooth telephone as well, cruise control, wipers, turn signals. Okay, the wipers. I have the sun visors down because it's a little sunny out here. Auto dimming rear view mirror, I believe. Interior lights. Alright, guys. I'm gonna leave the car on and I'm gonna check out the back seat. I'll leave it on. Almost done. What?
Hey.
Okay. It's got some stuff in there. Your windows, here's the back seat, here's the interior light. It's a little sunny out today, so that's why I have my sunglasses on as well. I don't know, what the heck. You have your little cup holder there. Trunk. trunk is very small. You can fit some stuff in here. It's a small car.
A little light in there.
Heat exterior mirrors. It's nice and sunny out today. And windows. Keep that back here. Power door locks are here. Storage, full manual passenger seats, same as the driver's. A box. Leave the sun visors up. I have the sun visors up because it's a little sunny out here. Alrighty. I'll shut it down. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the in-depth look. We've come to an end of this video. 2010 Ford Focus sedan. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Take care, everyone.